of how fighting works in games. Framed it as something that fascinates me and bores people to death at the same time, and it certainly doesn't sound as sexy as other fighting game concepts like Guard Crush or Sex Kick.